it's back in shoe.
Sacramento, he's all business all the time. Columbia Falls, Montana's Matt Triplett tweeted out earlier today, there's some work to be done, and that has been his mantra so far this season. He's got some work to put in to get back to that championship level where he feels he belongs. Top 10 in the world right now. Tonight, he's got his hands full with both gold rings.
Yeah, checking right there, making sure it's just right. Calling for him. Here we go.
Wow.
Into the